Hello, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. We have just finished the 7th gym, that is Candies in Snow Point City, and we have gained access to Rock Climb. So let's climb this wall and get that Pokeball up there. Now in today's episode, we will be raiding Team Galactic's HQ and hope to save the legendary Pokemon, the Lake Legends, that they have captured. So stay tuned, this is going to be an exciting episode, and if you guys enjoy the content, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more exciting videos like this coming your way. What does Full Incense do? Doesn't give anything. Alright, let's go back down. Yes, I like to use Rock Climb. The HQ is here. No, there's a warehouse. HQ is the other one. Nope, wrong direction. Oh man, I'm bad at directions. Does Mew have anything to give us? Nope. Hey, it's you! I bet you don't remember me, but I sure remember you. Because of you, they took my Clefairy away. Oh man, that's sad. My partner called it quits and went back to his hometown. I don't know anything about any storage key. And then he ran away, dropping the storage key. Alright, let's head to the storage. Let's see what's behind that gates over there. Yes. Whoa, whoa, hold it there. Do you have the key? I don't know if you do or not, but a storage key is safe within with our guard in front of the HQ. Huh? That's not what this is about. We already got the key, man. Let's go down here. Wow. Oops. You caught us. Only one Pokemon, that's easy. Wow, 5 years and no promotion. You ought to quit. Special key is needed. Alright, we don't have that key. That leaves us with only one way. Wow, zinc. Thank you. Let's go up. What's up there? Another fight. I'm the grandiest of grand. I still don't know how the warp panels connect. Wow. Alright. Another fight. Lemel. Can we knock you out without tail glow? Let's see. Nice. Alright, we can plow through this faster. Where does this bring us to? Scout, okay. That's useful. If we have more of that, I will teach it to Manaphy. Not too bad, we only have one. Alright, pretty linear path so far. Three Pokemon. Oh man, that's a Rumble. Come on. And only level 32. Not bad. Oh man, it's not enough. That's cool. Nice. Oh man! Everyone is going to level 47. Thank you. Did you purposely avoid us? Let's talk to you. Galactic key. Alright. Are we going in the right track? Looks like not. This is the right path. Alright, you don't know, it's fine. Because we have it. Nice, only one Pokemon. Let's make this a quick one. Wow, power of friendship again. Wow. Good job, Manaphy. Let's unlock this! Thank you. Looks like it's a dead end over there. So perhaps they are meant to continue raiding the hideout through their main headquarters and not via the warehouse. I think the warehouse is just for us to get the galactic key. So let's check out the main HQ and see what we got over there. Wow. Nope, it doesn't work. Oh, so even the different doors lead to different places. Oh man, this is so cool. We are too young to join you, really. We are stronger than most of you. Galactic Veilstone Building. Alright, let's go. Oh, finally you learn something new. What? Water Pulse is even weaker than Bubble Beam. Quick guard, fine by me. Wow, so many panels here. Let's take the nearest one first. Oh, I didn't expect you to fight us. That hurts. Let's bring Jirachi up for support healing. Oh, looks like there's a bait here, so healing is not necessary. Yes, take a rest. I guess this is the path to the... this is the main path. Normally, after healing, should be the main battle or progression of the storyline. Another Krogat. Wow, more warp panels here. Oh, this is it. Let's go. I see, you must be the trainer I've been hearing about, the foolhardy one that's trying to stand up to Team Galactic. Although I hardly expected to see that the trainer is a mere child, I heard that our commanders had a rough time with you. I know why you're here, I can sense it in you. It's about Uxie, Mesprit and Azelf, correct? You want to save them. I no longer have any need for them, I'm finished with them. If your heart aches to save them, go right ahead. I couldn't care less. It'll save me the trouble of disposing them. How cruel. But I must say, you are a remarkable specimen. Those Pokemon have nothing to do with you, do they not? But still, you came to rescue them out of pity? Such pitiful, useless emotions is illogical and irrational. Pity and compassion are product of the weak and lacking human heart. You are compelled to come here by such vacuous sentimentality. I'll make you regret paying heed to your heart. Alright, so there's a fight then. Team Galactic boss Cyrus. Just a Murkrow? Are you sure about this? Wow, the background is so nice. Just look at the background. So fast down to your last already. And it's only a Sneasel. Come on. And the basis of the power is a compassion toward Pokemon. How wasteful such emotions are but mere illusions. And like all illusions, they fade over time until death banishes them forever. That is why I've abandoned all emotions as useless sentimentality. But that doesn't matter, I doubt you'll ever understand my position. That's it. I recognize that you are strong and courageous to come alone. This is your reward. Wow, we are going to get a Master Ball. It is not anything that I require. Unlike you trainers, I do not make my Pokemon my friends or partners. Unlike other Team Galactic members, I don't use Pokemon as tools. Instead, I make the power of Pokemon my own. Wow. Such big words. He's off the Mount Coronet, where you and I first met. I'll ascend the mountain to its peak, and then put an end to everything. I will bring about a new beginning for everything. Alright? Before we do that, or maybe let's clear it first. Then we go back to explore the other options, the other path in the tower. I'm glad you realize it has gone too far. Who's this? Oh man. Oh, another fight. If your boss lost to us, what chances do you think you have? Oh man. Wow. Now is this the water absorb? Oh man. That hurts. Oh man, no, we are not learning Thunder Wave. Press the button on the machine to set them free, alright. Oh, they just teleported. Crafted a red chain from crystals he took from the tree Pokemon. The red chain is what he needed to shackle something on Mount Coronet. But that's all I know. Who knows what he's planning to do up there? Oh man. This calls for serious business. Nope, we're not taking that green panel yet. Nothing here. Nothing again. Oh man, we have been tricked. This should lead us to that Pokemon there. Yes, and with that we have completed exploring this building. Max revive, that's nice. Can we just escape rope our way out? Where is our escape rope? Here. Other items. Use. Oh man, we can't use it here. Fine. Oh, Is the entire building empty now? Oh no, there are still people here. Alright. Let's go and heal up. Okay, and with that, we've come to the end of today's episode. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed the episode and the content so far. If so, remember to leave the like button and subscribe to the channel. And on the next one, we are going to explore Mount Coronet and seek out the Team Galactic's boss, Cyrus. Alright, we'll catch you next time. And once again, thanks for watching. Goodbye.